protect us poor from the
slower. Monster wiped out the whole pack. Big, really big. Fur when it rubbed against the trunk. Scent still there. Stinks like fiend shit. Right. Old and dried out. Fiend's been around a while. Recently, wonder what killed it. Tufts of blood-caked fur. Second beast was a different color. Tufts of blood-caked fur. Second beast was a different color. Another trail. Tracks too small for a fiend, though. Both lost loads of blood. Paw prints. Fight lasted a while. The Chort, it's gotta be. Probably competed for territory with a fiend. Have to lure him here somehow. Thank you. attract the Chort's attention. Smell this 5 miles away. Beast's sure to show. Just gotta wait in the cave. Slow now.
For brush ridges.
Do you not hear their huntsman? That some fiend prowls in the thickets?
What am I to heat my hut with? Cowpats?
We've had none of those since they stole the cattle.
It's as though the heavens sent you.
Oh, aye.
A Chort was prowling the nearby forest, found itself competing for territory with a fiend, so it turned aggressive.
A Chort? Fiend? Why they be bothering us? Think more'll come? Think they've done made a pact to take our village?
Doubt it, but I'll be sure to keep my eyes open, see if there's anything else out there.
Cheers, then, Witcher. Here, take the purse. All the folk of the village chipped in.
Thanks. Take care now.
Boy, we're up to our noses in frights and horrors.
It's
Samerville's mammoth and bats.
The gods sent ye.